In burlesque, vaudeville, a good straight man was rare. That's why he usually made more money than the comic. Greatest natural-born comic that ever lived.